James Gillray, 1756 to 1815, was a British caricaturist and cartoonist and is recognised as the father of the modern political cartoon. Amongst others, he satirised George III, Napoleon, prime ministers and generals. This political cartoon of Napoleon Bonaparte is entitled Tiddy Doll, the Great French Gingerbread Maker, drawing out a new batch of kings, his man hopping tally, mixing up the dough. It was published by H. Humphrey in London on January the 23rd, 1806. Bonaparte is shown preparing new kings or monarchs for the countries he has defeated. They will be drawn from his family and favourites. This shows how anxious Britain became over his conquest of continental Europe. The defeated rulers have been consigned to the ash hole. This rare item, framed and in original colours, is available from our website at www.thewitchball.co.uk.